Okay, so we are recording now because you bastards at Discord want to watch me eat this thing, which I found in a gas station on my lunch break. As soon as I posted it, you all started laughing, but you did want to at least watch me die, so go ahead and record this so you can laugh at me at my funeral. Okay. This opens right. I'll put it right here. It's best. Do you have a couple things around to go for if I need it? Bottle of water. A&W. Java Monster. And what's left of Oreo cookies, which, you know, probably won't help all that much, but it's better than nothing. So, here's the chip. I can't believe I'm fucking doing this. Alright, so last words. I'm immortal until proven otherwise. I can already fucking feel it. So much for tasting my dinner tonight. Holy fuck. My mouth will not stop salivating. Holy fucking shit. It doesn't really help a whole lot. That one doesn't either. Yeah. second you can't feel it for. I'm going to try back. The most it does. And it's helped me swallow that saliva. My body's inside is heart making. It probably helped the most so far. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Cookies. There we go. It still burns, but that's much better. My stomach is not going to be like that. But I'm still alive. So there's that. Ah, it still burns. My nose. I should have grabbed actual tissues. Starting to break. Fucking relentless. Oh, Jesus. It's been 8 minutes. Oh, fucking. Made that at 1 minute and 30 seconds. And it is going on 9 minutes now. I didn't realize time had passed that quickly, but apparently it did. Oh, hang on for another minute or so before I run to go blow my nose while the sinuses are being cleared. $6.99 is a terrible price for a single chip as a snack, but as a nasal decongestant, I would say it works pretty damn well. Give another 30 seconds and then call it a night. This shit will wake you the fuck up. Needs caffeine when you can just kill yourself each and every day until your taste buds.